What's up, guys? Brandon Burbank here, better known as Birdman Burbank, and I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel, Birdman Burbank. And on today's topic, I'm going to be talking about my newest update for my life, and that is my job at QFC and how I'm now a cashier at QFC. And basically, I'm working full-time now at QFC, and in the meantime, I also just recently started Bellingham Technical College, the bachelor's degree program for operations management. And there's a whole bunch of excitement that is filled around that, and I'm so excited for everything that is involved with that. But I'm just definitely excited to see what can come out of that and some of the opportunities that can happen throughout the changes that I'm making in my life. I also wanted to give you a quick update that I recently was laid off from Volvo Cars of Seattle, which was very unfortunate due to the fact that the coronavirus made a huge impact on my job as well as everyone else's lives. A large percentage of this nation, in fact, is now unemployed, sadly. But I'm basically here to say, hey, there's hope. There's hope that you can find another job. You can continue to persevere and find your own way, your own path in life. And basically, I'm here to say, like, how important it is to continue to stay on that grind and stay dedicated and committed to your goals so that you can see those opportunities become a reality. And it's definitely important to think about some of the future ideas that you can create within yourself and staying on top of your positive mindset that's going to help you reach for the stars. And guys, I'm so excited to see what is in store for me in my life. Here being in Seattle, Washington has been such a great opportunity to grow and to learn about life, learn about myself, and there's just so much more that I have to really offer. And I really want to just encourage you to take that first step. It's always the hardest step for finding some type of fulfillment in life, some type of opportunity that's going to help you grow, that's going to help you find your passion and fuel your success. So there's so much more that I have to offer in my life, and I know that for a fact that you have that same ability within yourself. It's a matter of you finding within yourself, deep down inside of your core, your potential, and just unleashing that to the world. The world wants to see you shine. The world might not always be there for you to support you, but it's all up to you to choose how you want to live your life and how you will choose to create those results. So for me, for example, I was laid off from Volvo Cars of Seattle, and I ended up basically taking a trip to North Carolina, which was great. And but now I'm back in Seattle, and now it's all about focusing on what's the end goal here, which is being a motivational speaker, being an author, being an entrepreneur. Those are all the things that I'm very passionate about and have such a big desire to make manifest. And I'm really excited to share with you guys how I'm trying to get to that point, because it does take a lot of effort, it takes a lot of grind, it takes a lot of consistency, persistence, knowledge, and growth in general. So there's so much that I have to offer in this world, and I know that there's so much that you have to offer as well. So basically, long story short now, I decided to start looking for some jobs, and boom, I got a job offer from QFC as a cashier. And actually they had other options, opportunities, but I chose to do the cashier one position because I felt like this was something that I would continue to help me grow and expand my repertoire in the grocery industry, given the fact that I've had experience as a cashier. And then basically, so now I'm working full time as a cashier and continuing to stay on top of my goals, my educational goals, and just staying positive when everything seems to be so gloomy and depressing. And that's why I really encourage you to stay on top of your goals and just stay positive, you know, like keep pushing forward, keep persevering. The hard stuff is not easy to accomplish, and that's why it's hard to get to that point. And I know for a fact that I'm still trying to find that, but finding your contentment and happiness is something that we all want deep down inside of us. So with that, guys, I'm going to stop this video, and thank you so much for watching this video. If that something in this video spoke to you and resonated well with you, please hit the like button or even hit the subscribe button. And look forward to seeing you in the next videos, and we'll see you next time, and have a good one, guys.